Good morning, girls. We're gonna talk a little bit about the bride that has overcome a lot of obstacles, whether it's that they've had extensive surgeries, they're sick.
Finding a wedding dress and having a wedding is kind of like a next chapter. So this dress really represents much more.
Deb, you have Jennifer coming in after surviving 3 kidney transplants. And Christiana, you have Cheryl, who has beaten breast cancer. So remember, they've been through a lot, and they're looking for you to hold their hands and walk them through this journey. Let's have a great day.
Hello, Jen.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Debbie. How are you?
Nice
welcome to Kleinfeld. Congratulations.
My name is Jen Allen, and I'm here to find the perfect wedding dress for my beach wedding in Jamaica.
Who did you bring with you today?
I brought with me my mother, my aunt Janet, my best friend Pam, my cousin Jessica, and I brought my future mother-in-law, Ginny.
So is the wedding outside on the beach?
Yes. And then I'm going directly into the ocean after the ceremony.
Not even after the reception?
No. Before the reception, right okay. In the water. And I'm trashing my dress. We want to have fun, and to us, that's fun.
And then what are you going to wear after that?
I don't know. A bathing suit.
I mean, it's her dress. She can do what she likes, but it really kind of breaks my heart a little bit.
Don't want a big gown. I want something sort of simple.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And how do you picture Jen on her wedding day?
Picture Jen in something, her back showing. Jennifer's been through a lot of medical problems and has a lot of scars on her chest.
Jennifer's never had it very easy. She was diagnosed very young with a kidney disease. It's been very difficult to see your own child suffer so much.
Okay, was there any price point that you wanted to be in?
I want to try to keep it around 3,000.
Okay, are you ready to do some shopping?
I am.
Jen, please come in, have a seat.
Whoa, okay.
Okay. Mom mentioned that you weren't well, that you went through some things. What happened?
I was diagnosed with FSGS when I was 17 years old. It's a very, very rare kidney disease that attacks the tissues within the kidney. In my junior year of college, so I went to the doctors, and they told me on the spot, there, you need a transplant right now. My mother stood right up, I'll be her donor. Tragically, they did something wrong in the surgery, and we lost her kidney a week later. So I had to go back on dialysis. And my father got tested, and he ended up being a match. And that one worked phenomenal. I had that one for 4.5 years. But then I got sick again. It was too soon after my last transplant, so I had to do dialysis. And then just 4 years ago, my Uncle Dave stepped up as a match, and he gave me his kidney. It's working so good.
Jen has really had a very, very tough time in her life, so I have such a special place in my heart for her.
What's the groom's name?
My fiance's name is Eric Hudak. We met at a mutual friend's birthday party. And then over the course of the days, it was just like, no, I can't let you out of my sight. You're so perfect. And he's such a romantic and absolutely perfect for me.
So I'm going to do some shopping for you now,
okay.
Jen.
It does put a little bit more pressure on me because I just really want to make her happy, and I do want to find her the right dress.
But wow. Randy, she's so happy and bubbly, and it's just unbelievable. Like, you wouldn't believe that somebody has been through all of this, would have this attitude towards life. She's amazing.
This is an incredible woman, and we want to make sure that we find her an incredible dress.
This is pretty.
It looks like waves.
Yeah, it really does. It
looks like water, right?
Yep. Here I come.
Here I come. We see you coming.
Wow.
Oh.
There's a lot of stuff going on there.
So this looks like the waves.
This looks
It does look like the waves.
Dress.
How are we doing?
I like the waves. What? Why no, like, right away? Just...
I think it's a church dress.
Yeah.
I think she needs to be very comfortable on the beach, not encumbersome, like a church dress would be.
This dress is really pretty, but I think that the bottom is... it's too much, because it puts the focus down here.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I should be...
Exactly.
That's right.
Here, on this beautiful, smiling face.
The dress would be the star of the day, and not me, so... I didn't really like it.
Making sure the dress shows off the bride, Debbie slips Jennifer into the next gown.
Ugh,
See, I don't think it does anything for you.
It does nothing for me. I don't know.
Put your hands on your waist. Let me zip you so we could discuss this one. Just
has no shape to it at all, so it shows all my little curves and bumps.
So we're not going to go out in this one?
No.
Okay, this is a no.
No, definite no.
I really have to get this appointment back on track because Jennifer hates this dress. She won't even walk out. Come on in.
That's pretty.
Yeah, that really is pretty.
You have any shoes on?
I do.
Okay, good. Let's do it.
Are we ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
This one goes.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. It's light and airy. It's organza. It's got movements.
No.
So how do you feel on this one?
I feel okay. Not great. I like the bottom part, and that's really all that I like. I like the weight of it. It's nice and light, which is what I was looking for, but I really don't like this. It just doesn't do anything for me. It looks weird. It makes my torso look a lot smaller. Here we go.
No. Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Is the bus line where it's supposed to be?
It's supposed to be where it is on the dress, but it's not where it's supposed to be on her. It's not hitting her in the right spot.
I mean, it should be underneath her boobs, not across them, right?
No, but it's not even that. This is not in a flattering place at all. It kind of
wide. If it was this thing,
I tell you, but see, we had to take it off, and even if we could turn this into a flower.
That's pretty.
That helped a little.
Not enough.
You're creative, but not that.
This dress, it just did not fit her right. It looked wintry. It looked like a costume, almost like a ice skater's dress or something. Are you wearing just have flower in your hair, or a veil, or a crown, or a tiara?
I haven't decided on a veil yet.
But we'll try it anyway, just to be 100%. Yeah. Okay? So we don't think that this is the dress?
No.
Okay.
This dress, it's pretty, again, on the hanger, but this dress is not pretty on me. I did like the wavy bottom, but it's definitely not for me.
I'm a little bit nervous now because this appointment is definitely not in the right direction.
All right, off we go. See y'all.
We are in.
Wow.
Okay.
This is beautiful.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, that really is.
Jump in the water in this?
I know.
No.
It's like a bathing suit, doesn't it?
No!
Oh,
Jen! Isn't that beautiful?
She just... Wow. Oh, that's what you were thinking.
How do you feel?
That's what you were thinking.
It makes me look slim. It accentuates all the right parts. When I turn around, I saw the woman that I think Eric sees every day. He tells me all the time I'm so beautiful, and I don't see that, but I saw it today in that dress. I feel so beautiful in this dress.
Jen?
Mm-hmm.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yeah, man.
Yeah!
It's been hard going through all my medical issues. Looks have never been at the forefront. It's more just, what can I do to stay alive? But that dress makes me beautiful.
Jennifer will walk down the aisle in this $2,500 Henry Roth gown.
Oh!